decline bench press. So today we're going to use dumbbells, but you can use a barbell or dumbbells when you do this. So starting off with the weights on your knees, you're going to roll your body back onto the bench. Start off with the weights above the bottom of your chest, lock your shoulders back and down, and then bring the weights all the way down, forward in motion, drive back up.